Listen close, what is this? Is it heartbreak? Is it truly what it feels like? What it sound like? What it truly at? It's a sharp teeth in the chest, cancer all in the breast, and the beat and the bruise. Feeling like a pawn to the greed of these tools, but I never been a piece of the evil in the womb of these pick. Fingers with they mask, I presume. I'm telling if I got a load, I swear I resume. What's up, YouTube? In this video, I will be unboxing the John Elliott Air Force Ones. I've always thought the original Air Force One was a really nice looking shoe with a classic silhouette, but I never bought them because I didn't really feel like they were worth the price. But when I saw John Elliott's take on the classic white on white Air Force One, I instantly pulled the trigger before they sold out. So as you can see, this shoe is packaged very nicely, which creates a really nice unboxing experience. The first thing inside the box was the John Elliott envelope, which had my receipt and order information inside of it. And under that was a shoebox, which was put inside of a John Elliott tote bag. The shoes come pre-laced out of the box, but some of the laces were twisted up. But I'm also going to be making a video on how I'm going to be lacing these differently. John Elliott reimagined the classic design by implementing a layering technique in order to create the illusion of color through shadows. So, some key features is that the shoe is made with premium quality leather, and each overlay and panel are doubled and raised, including the tongue. The shoe also has a swoosh die cut revealing pebbled leather, and cascading metal aglets which are exclusive to the John Elliott Air Force Ones. What also makes the shoe special is that it features a premium foam insole with Lunarlon technology for all-day comfort. Overall, this is a very premium and high-quality shoe, and you can't really go wrong with it because of its classic silhouette. Well, there's my unboxing. If you guys enjoyed my video, make sure you subscribe to my channel and follow my socials below for more content. Thanks.